the homeowner's contractual rights can be superseded by the law of nuisance. The tort of nuisance requires that the court consider three different elements. First, consider the benefit the defendant derives. Third, the court will consider